Here we go, back for another game. Hopefully we can rekindle the form I had in my last video. I've got one on both, so if I can. Oh no! Oh come on! That's a great start. Yes, that's right. Can't ask for a better start than that. Why is it 13? Why is it saying? Why is it saying 13 seconds in there? Because when we're on for 6 seconds. I don't understand. Anyway, great start, 6 seconds in. I never do that. Therefore, cannot. I've been. Well, we've got to say I've been practicing actually connecting the ball, but I have clearly no. I'm unsure how to value boosts, as in. When the ball's in their half, there's a chance of having to get the boost as a best of this. Give up possession. Best to just give up possession and just go for the boost. Keep going, hopefully they'll be a lot. These are the important questions. Oh god. Oh, I thought I saved that then. That was my mistake. Just as I was talking, don't make mistakes. I just put it right across the line. I actually thought I saved it. Jump on it. The ball was not across the line then. When I fell. See, for instance, here. Landed on him. Maybe stopped him. Oh, yes, lucky. Very, very lucky. Oh. See, that's the kind of thing I was talking about. The best to stop, go for the boost, and come back to it. But in that instance, it was not. All you need to do is jump on top of the guy and stop moving. Defensive, go for the boost or go back and defend, but you can't defend without the boost. You know what I mean? Oh! 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 Almost no goal there. Oh, is that over? Turn around, go for the boost. Looking at me, the best is beside the ball. Oh, I'm with it. Oh, that was a bit of trickery right there. It was very unintentional, but still trickery. Ah, oh, easy. If I could control my car over there, that'd be a chance. Where is it? Still winning. Half the game to go. Just set him up. No! Oh. The boost, gonna need the boost to defend. Oh! I used my best too much there, I couldn't control myself because I was too excited. 2-2, here we go. Let's go for the early goal against the early place before and kick off. Do it again. Just hit me a bit. Right, come on. Spin around. Up there. Up there. The dribbling. Ah, oh, just trying to catch my guard then. They're both just dancing at the ball. Your focus mode right now. I mean, it's with blindness focus. la 5 ou... Important is still not let yourself get bullied as well. Yes! Oh, what a goal! Bounce on a goal, right there. Shot for the halfway line, just creeped in. I reckon if I bounced up the board, probably would have not scored it because it was, I was a bit dumb. Just try to be smart then. They're not work out for me. Don't know why he jumped there, he just waited. Just try to be a bit too smart there, deal with help. Not work out for you. Just need to get the ball in there, half and kick off. Take the ball away from him so he's not controlling it. I reckon I've got this. No chance he can come back. It's just the a wee slight tapping. Break it and dun dun dun. 5-2, 4 seconds to go. GG. That. Oh ho. Look at that. Fair enough, they gave basically gift to me, but that was good practice of the shit off the edge of my car there. Oh, that was not a good shot. I think it, since as long as the ball is in the air, the game doesn't stop. I think that's what it is. 6 goals, 9 first touches. What was the score? That's pretty cool. So I had, I think I had 9. I had first touch in every single one of those. Yeah. Here we go, game 2. I think my 3 match win streak. I'll try and keep this going. Oh, missed the boost there. Hopefully it'll only cost me to pick up these wee ones. Always good to try and figure out how someone plays. That was maybe a bit too cocky there. I was just trying to figure out if he's aggressive, defensive. But I should not have just let him walk in. Let's go on 10, I guess, but he's just a light. I see Davis. Yes. Gotta get the best. Get away from the net. Oh! Look close, that was really close. I've learned from kickoff, it's best to not jump in because you're kind of out of control there. Like, I've landed on my back. Oh my, I landed on my back there a few times. So, that just leaves me a bit open if the ball bounces towards my goal, you can just run in. But if you don't jump, you're most likely not going to land on your back. I think it's a bit of a superstar, man. With the jumping, oh my, lag there, things are fine, that's weird. Oh, spin around. Wait, nick past him. Ah, just not accurate with the shit. Oh, could still come off from it. Is that it? Can I see? There you go. One go. That's twice he's blowing me up now. Definitely no idea. See, I'd say my game's more defensive while waiting for them to make a mistake. Don't know how good that will do me when I'm playing like players who don't make mistakes as often. Players in the lower ranks, such as me. But, oh, that's a mistake that you can't recover for. I thought it was beneath. Oh no, what a save. Oh my god. What a save. Go. Move my net off the burst. Ah, it's need more accurate. I feel I can beat this guy. Famous last one. Take a leaf him. Oh, we chip out. Oh, surely no. Oh, the second reach. Oh, this guy must be absolutely nuts. In the exact same position, it's almost the exact same as the first one. We tap it and finish it off again. Love it. So again, I'm no jumping. I'm staying controlled. For that guy, it's a better player with a score that easy. What's something else I need to work on is my air game. So I can never fly through the air and actually be accurate. I keep it away from my middle goal, that'd be ideal. This guy's my name. Get another one, that'd be ideal. Ah, good save, that guy. First. Be lovely. Good. Ah, see if I just had a little bit more boost there. I just put it in a quicker, but sorry, I've got a bit of the net. Let's go, I'm winning. Just slow the game down. Let's keep it in here. Just smash it. Just generally just play defensive. Much more sense to say, but. Oh! Ah! This is here. It's hard. 6 seconds. Slow the game down. 1 second. Oh, in there. No way. Where is it? Yes! What's that? 4 in a row? Not bad. Thanks for watching, everybody. And I'll catch you later. I've got a promotion. I think. I don't know. Anyway, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later.